Okay, so this song is called Travelin Soldier. It was done by the Chicks, but it was written by Aaron Lewis. Okay, so it's only got 5 chords, so we'll start with an A, and D, and G, and an F sharp minor. Okay, so that is an E minor barred on the 2nd fret. And then E. Okay, so. D, G, A sharp minor, E. Okay, so we go to the very top of the song here. It starts in A. So it goes, 2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat D down in a booth cafe there, gave his A order to. He's a little shy, so she gives him a smile. It's still an A. Said, would you mind sitting down for a while? D, feeling a little A. She said, I'm G in an hour, and D, we can go back to A. So the A, we sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. D, send a letter A. Would you G, D, A? Here's that F sharp minor. I cried D. Never gonna hold the hand of another guy. A, too young for him, they told her. E, love of a traveling soldier. F sharp minor. Straightforward. The chords don't move real fast, but when they do, it's with purpose. I like that F sharp minor a lot. I love how it ends in that E. Okay. Let's do the next verse. Okay. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam. He told her of his heart. Might be love and all. So scared of. He says, when it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes, see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while. I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of. Crying all alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band. And one name ran, nobody really cared. What a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. Never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told me, waiting for the love of a traveler. You know, there is this sound in that song, and I know it's not this, but this A, if you go back and pull that A, you get this kind of a neat sound. I don't know, that might be something that's fun to try with that chorus. Anyway, that should get you going. See ya.